Okay, I wasn't gonna record this at first. I wasn't gonna record this at first, but I decided to record this after all because this is the first time that I'm building a house. I've already recorded myself plenty of times paving parking lots or building from scratch parking lots and resurfacing streets and all that, revitalizing them. I just cleared off the top surface of this area that you can see indented in the ground with the bulldozer, which you've seen in my prior videos, when the cat bulldozer. I try to use all cat products, all cat machinery. So we're gonna go and excavate that square grid over there. Okay, so that's what we're doing now. But like I said, I wanted to record this because this is the first time I'm building the house. So let's do this. Make sure my mic is on. Yeah, okay, it's on. All right, let's see if we can make this happen. Let's get to work excavating. And this is a $5,000 a day excavator from CAT. So eventually I want to try to build, oh, you know what? Let me go further up. With the whole machine, so I can excavate the far end first. Let me see if it'll reach. Good, that's exactly where I want to be. Damn! See how nice it tears it up? That's exactly what I'm looking for. That's exactly what I'm trying to do. Tear up all this area. I can hear all the dirt that comes out of there. Ominous amount of light. It's so awesome remembering back when I was a little boy back in the 60s playing with Tonka toys, and here I'm able to play virtually the toys that I so admired when I was a kid. It's just so awesome to be able to control them like this. And look, I can get inside too to look like I'm really inside operating. Look at this. Look at that. That's spooky, huh? That looks spooky. So close to us. This big-ass scooper, I definitely need to put, I'm definitely going to buy this one when I get the money. Too much. I'm definitely going to buy the money for this one. It's too hard right there. Getting there. Dizzy watching from the inside, but I was enjoying it because I'm using the first person perspective, which makes me feel like lifting me up, even. That is freaking awesome. It was lifting me up, and it showed that true dynamics, you know? It showed the true dynamics of what would really happen if, you know, for me, doing, you know, what I did. Okay, looks like pretty much that site. Well, let me clear out a little bit more here. not yet. I said that this part right there. Almost there, everybody. Yep. Got it. You did it. There it is. Nice. Nice work, Keith. gotta excavate more. Ooh, wee. My goodness, there's a lot of stuff. Any more? I thought we were done. Okay, so these are the foundations for the house. So now I gotta see where I'm gonna dump it, but I'll do dump it out here. Shit, there wasn't very much. Look at that. What the heck? Give me a second. Let's get back to it. This ground seems like it's a bit harder than the other ground. Look at that, I'm not even getting much out of there. What's up with that? Oh my goodness. I'm supposed to only excavate that little edge. Oh my goodness. I was supposed to do that with my tractor. Watch, I bet you it says do it. Not wrong one. More, I bet you it says do it with my tractor. No? Foundation. No? Oh, okay, it says to do it with this. Alright then. Alright, because I was really going to say, wait a minute. But my God, I could have done it better if I was in my tractor. perspective is all off there. Goodness, there we go. Wow. I was like, damn, I couldn't even get a proper perspective on that. A lot of money to be renting this thing, which is such a job. Digging like this for real, man, I would have been tearing up this whole place, which would not have been good. I would have been tearing it up all messed up. Definitely need some holes to do it better. A tractor. Reset, bam, just like that, we're clear of it. All right, now we got to go and buy and deliver construction materials. I don't know if we're gonna need, yeah, I think we still need this, so we're gonna have to put this somewhere. Oops. Okay, so let's go to, we gotta go to our flatbed truck with the crane. And flatbed truck with crane, boom, right there. We're gonna take that out so we can pick up the stuff and get in it. And then go to the store, which is down the street. It's right there, no, it's right. Building materials. Yeah, it's there. Okay. Keith's Construction Yard. Ooh, it's all nice and highlighted in the dark in the nighttime. See it way in the distance, real nice back there. Alright, let's go get the materials. Building a house. Yes, we are. Oh, are those animals or what is that? Oh, kind of little tree bushes. I thought it was sheep or goat or something like that. Boy, this street's gonna need patchwork soon. Or renovation. Get it, mill it, repave it. Make $175, $275 doing that. First joyride. Because they're highlighted in red. Two of these, one of these, two of these. Oop. Yep, one, two. Okay. Two of those, nothing else. Oh, 11 of these. Oh my goodness. Okay. A pallet of wood, so we need that. They're going to build a lot. A lot of building. I thought we would have gotten picked up prefab or something for this. Oh, like, come on now. Unless we're going to build the prefab there. I don't know. Okay, it looks like everything. $28,000. She was loaded on my truck. Hopefully I have room. Nope. Okay. Deliver it to the warehouse then. And I'll load it in my truck. See, where is this job one? Ooh, 4,000 something. No, no. Oh, my God. 2,800 for this. Okay. Let's get out of here. That's a lot to deliver to the warehouse. Okay. Let's go. Let's get out of this. Send it back. Put it back in storage. Actually, no. We're going to need it eventually. So leave it out. We need our tractor and trailer so we can load everything up. I wish I could tell it to automatically hitch. Okay, now we transport ourselves to our shop and then I should have put myself in the cab. Get in. Here, damn cuckoo club. Cuckoo's bird. Ta-da. Okay, now let's get to back to the store over there. Okay, it's already marked, so let's go. It says me, the owner. Mercy, thank you. We don't have to worry about cars. Ooh, several people. Yeah, see, what is that? There's an animal there. Or is that a rock? Okay, that's a rock. Days are way shorter than the nights, which I don't understand. Okay. Load her up. Let me get back in the shop there. Get our stuff. Check out. Put it in my trailer. There you go. That's what I like to see. Mm-hmm. Yeah, buddy. That's why you get one of these trailers. Big enough to haul all the stuff you need for building houses. All right, let's go. Let's get out of here. I believe it's gonna take me back to my work site. No, it wasn't. Bam. That's where in the hell is it going? There you go. I was getting all damn confused. Uh-oh, I'm not gonna make that turn. Gotta go backwards. I'm talking about, see that? That one. Straight in. Wow, up the curb. Okay, keep getting the cab, see if you can drive better this way. We're at the construction site. Okay, never mind. Let's get outside here. So now I have to bring my crane, or else it's gonna have me. Get one of those big tall cranes to unload. Let's see. Let's see, do they have a markings for a crane? Oh yeah, right over there. Hey, buddy. Alright, let's go get a crane. Let's go get ourselves a big working crane. See, I hear cows. Look at our construction work. All right, let's see. Do you go in and out? Yup. Okay, all this got to be delivered here. Whoa, don't want to fall in there. Woohoo! Okay, let's go get our crane. Vehicle dealer. Okay. It's this 5120. I think this is the one I used last time. Oh, shit, 5122. Tower crane, fast electric, fast erecting crane. Tower crane, fast erecting crane. Oh, this is the one, 19. This is the one I got last time. I work it from down below. Because this is a small project, too, and I'm used to using this one. 97,000, look at that, I could have bought it. Now that I'm thinking about it, shit, what could I buy for getting this thing together? I think I need to buy an erecting crane. Well, I'll tell you what, let's finish the job first and let's rent it. It should be $15.90 per day. Hopefully I won't use a lot of it for the day. Okay, let's bring it over here. Tell it to get in there. Take it out. Cranes cannot be taken out. Wait a minute. Okay, I got it. I forgot. I got to go here now that I rented it. Boom. Set up. There you go. See? Ta-da! Okay, so there's the crane. I should have probably moved the truck closer. Yeah, let me move it closer. Getting to let go of the throttle when I do that. When I do this stuff. Okay, I think that should be good. We'll find out. This is a rental. Oh shit, let me take it back. I forgot about that. That's a rental. I don't need that right now. Shouldn't have charged me all the $5,000 a day for this thing. $1,499. Do you want to return this machine? Open rental cost $14,000. Yeah, shit. I kept it longer than I should have. Damn it. They're going to charge me for the repair, look. Okay. Man, went down $227. Alright, let's get to work. Let's get this house built. Boom. We're in the crane. Down below somewhere, I think. I don't know where I'm at. Am I up here? No, I can't be up here. He's down here somewhere. Can't get a view of me. Anyway, let's get to work. We'll take off these little square ones first. You know what? Before I do that, let's see if it reaches. Let's see if it'll reach all the way to the last one. Because I need to reach to the last one. Excellent. Okay. Phew. It was worrying me. I was like, wait a minute. I don't even know if it's going to make it there. swinging like crazy. This isn't the right spot. What the heck? That's not the right spot. Are you the right spot? Oh my god, am I not supposed to? Is none of this part of this? Oh no. None of this is the equipment that I needed at this right now. That's not good. I thought this was part of what I needed. Oh my goodness. None of this. This isn't any of it. Okay, so we're gonna have to stage this. Put in the staging area because, oh my goodness, that's gonna break off. I hope it doesn't. I have to stage it here so I guess that's all we're supposed to do is stage it first. Some of this, you know, I wonder which one of these is, let me see if these are something that has to go over there. I think what has to go over there is the rebar. Don't tell me that's all of it. What the, that's as far as it goes? Oh no. Come on, come on. Shit. Doggone it. Oh, there's a rebar stuff. That's underneath. Look at that. I don't know how to reach all that. Oh, I did reach that. Okay. Is this something that goes here? No, this is all the metal work over here, I think. They got to learn how for this thing not to swing. Yeah, see, this is just all rebar stuff. Oh, that does go down. Okay. Thank you. This goes over here. I gotta make sure. Nope, yeah, it goes over here. I'm hoping. Yes. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. And all those other metal things. I can't reach. Okay, well, let me see. Yeah, all those metal. That's all metal. Not wood. So the metal is underneath the wood over there at the end. Let me see. Unless there, is there any metal underneath the woods here? I think that's... Let's see. No, that's just wood. Okay, yeah, that's just wood. Okay, and let me move the truck up. I gotta move the truck up. Ends a little closer, actually. Okay, oh yeah, way better. Okay, that gives us way better access to everything. Way easier. Let me make sure if it does go here or not, because there's already one piece of wood there, so who knows, it might go there. Yeah, that's wood. It looked like it was metal. I'm glad I checked. I wish it didn't look like metal. Let me show you what it looks like from the perspective of being in the crane. I'm supposed to be somewhere, so I am up top somewhere. But where? Oh, damn. Oh, okay, so let me see. I'm in a cab. Let me see if I can find it on the outside view. So supposedly I'm up there, way up there, somewhere. I don't see a cab up there. Supposedly I'm up there, though. Okay, there's something. I don't waste too much time on that. Get this done. It's taking me a long time already. But this is our first house that I'm building, so... This is awesome because what you're seeing here is what actually in real life takes place. This is exactly, super close to exactly of what they're doing on a construction site. This is how they go about building the stuff. Nope, this doesn't belong there, so it's the metal that belongs there. Okay, so let's get it over to the, standby area, or the holding area. Actually, we don't have to put it so far. Why am I putting it so far? Pretty close by. Oh, okay, it wants to turn it this way. Excellent work. Look at that. Ho-ho! They built that whole foundation for that house. They're probably going to have a cellar down there. Nice. Cement's got to be poured in there, but I hope not until I finish unloading everything. Yep, pour slab foundation. I could leave everything on my trailer because that's my truck, so I don't have to take it back or anything. So I could leave all of that there for now. Okay, so to pour the foundation, let's go see, and then the walls. You know what, I'm wondering if I could get a cement truck and just pour it in there with the cement truck, or do I have to have that real long aardvark nosy thing, you know? Okay, so this is all done. I mean, not really all done, but, well, it does say delivery, okay. Yeah, see, they want me to use this thing. Damn it, I wish I could just take a regular truck. Okay, first we gotta we need a truck for this, you know. Slab foundation. Slab foundation. See this? Maybe I use the cement truck to pour in here. And that. Okay. All right. So let me get out of the crane. Oh wait, wait. Got to get back in the crane to lift this thing up because I don't want it getting in the way. We'll leave it straight up on that. That's definitely far enough. Okay, so V-bird. Look at, we just unloaded how real. Well, that wood smells good. See? Right where we put everything. More compressed wood. Look at our truck. Look at how awesome this is. look at all the load of materials of wood, all this plywood that needs to be put together for the house. Okay, so we have to check out our work there. Nice. Okay. Alright, so we gotta go rent. I'm just making sure there's nothing I have to send back. No, okay. Alright, that rental truck can drive itself, so we don't have to drive it. I mean, it has wheels for driving. Okay. There they are. I rented this one last time. 4,000. Yeah, it's the same amount. I'm used to this one. Yeah, so let's get this guy again. Oh, wait. Before that, I need to rent the cement truck first. Where's the cement truck at? Where's the cement truck? I have to have a cement truck first. Oh, there it is right there. Okay, concrete mixer, 2,700. There's others, I'm sure. Yeah, here they are. 2,700, same thing. Concrete mixer, 2,700. I like this one better. Yeah, this is the one I think I rented last time. Okay. All right. Rent that, 18% off. Love it. Okay, confirm that. Enter it. Now we got it going. Oh, you know, I forgot to check to see if it costs more to fill it. Oh my god, 21,000 to fill it. Fill up credit. Well, that's credit. So let's see what it's going to cost to fill it up at the yard. We have to go down here. Get the cement. Let's go. Let's get there. Looks like a watermelon. But it's a Mack truck. It's the same truck that I use. Except this one's just attached to a cement mixer. Oof. My goodness, that was close. Thank you. Are you okay, though? Question mark. Or is this cosmetic stuff? Question mark. Either way, I just hope everything is good to go with you and your health. Period. Looking forward to seeing you again soon. It's been years and years. It's too long. Okay, I gotta find the cement thing. I think that's the cement thing. So let's see, so it's fill up automatically, it's 21,875. Let's see how much it's gonna cost me. So 21,000. So let's see what it's gonna cost me here. Okay, so yeah, they're charging me a few thousand a little over $2,000 extra to fill it up automatically. So to save time, I'm just gonna beam us up there, Scotty. So a couple of thousand more to fill it up automatically, is it worth it? Maybe, because we're getting like 300 some thousand out of this job, so. Okay, so now that we have the mixer, we just have to rent the pour thing. This thing. Let's get it to the job site. The job site's real close, so we'll just travel there. Next time I'm just, if I have to fill up, I'm going to fill up automatically, because it's too much, it's time consuming to go down there and drive, and it's going to cost me $500 just to fast track it over there anyway, so I'll end up spending like $2,000 just on fast tracking. Gotta be in an area where I can have the cement be poured in there. It's not very even. Actually, let me go where it's even. A little bit more of this area right here, so that the cement truck can get over to me in this area. That should be good. Oh shit. Okay. Yeah. Back up a little, that's all. Boom. There it is. Nope. It's in the way still. Like, damn, how wide did they have to go? Shit. Freaking big old grasshopper. Locust. It looks like a locust. Okay, so let's get this thing up so we can start pouring. Oh, goodness. I gotta watch the crane. Sounds like a monster too, like an alien. Okay, what am I supposed to pour first? Pour slab foundation, okay. Slab foundation. Okay, is that supposed to go in the dirt area? Or in the middle? Oops. Let me see. Let me check. Pour concrete into the slab foundation's framework on the construction site. Concrete is available. Yeah. And then the walls. Okay. Alright, so I think it's right here. Oh, I didn't have to do that. I had to go like this. Cement truck. Get in. Thank you. Look, there's controls right there. What? You can't go under that? You gotta be kidding me. Come on now. Open the hopper. There you go. Wait, I don't understand. There's got to be a way that this thing lowers or the hopper comes forward or something, because yeah, it's because look at the dump truck's not tall enough. And the thing, see, look, it always does that. Ooh. Okay. Alright, here we go. Let's start pouring and then get into the thing. Oh, cool. Yes. Okay, I got 25% of the walls already. I really don't need that much. Okay. So we're gonna have to just autofill it and then sell back with. It's gonna be more money, but see? These we could keep working. Tell it to open up something, I think. Yeah, start pouring. There you go. There you go. Boom, there it is. or strip foundation. Oh my god, I should have. What the heck? Come on, fill it up. Come on. You gotta be kidding me. Nice. Clear the marked area. Yeah, buddy. Alright. Hopefully that's all the cement I have to pour. If I don't need these, I could just send them back. Okay, what do I need now? Horse lab foundation. Yep, I still need cement. Okay, let's get this out of the way. Hawker. station area for both. Open hopper. Oh, did that close it? Oh, yeah. All right. Let's get the truck. House is coming along little by little. Oh shit, look at that, sparks even came out. Wow, that was something. I should do this one first. On the far end. This side. Area. Okay. Nice, you have an advanced playlist. Nice. 281,000 delivered with components package of ceiling and more money. 117,000 plus. Alright, so let's get the dump truck. You know what, first of all, let's see, are we going to need more slab work? I don't think so. I think that's all the cement work we got to do. Okay, let's see if we can sell what we got. Okay, let's check out our job to see if we're going to need more cement. Ceiling construction, wood components, prefab components. We need the crane for that. We don't need that. We need the crane for this. We need our truck for that, so we don't need no cement for that. Wood components, deliver, prefab. We need the crane only. I have the truck already, so we're good there. Roof, we just unpack everything and we're done. Yeah, so I could turn this equipment back in. So let's get in the truck, sell off whatever else we got. Sell off hopefully 7,000, yeah. Good chunk. Right. Hey, they didn't add it to my money yet. Alright, so let's get out of here. And go to this one. Put this thing away. Actually, first let's get rid of the cement truck because it might crash into something. $624 is credit. Good. Okay, so that's that. Let's reset this guy and fold in the locust legs. Bam, and we're done with that. Get out of here. Actually, I need to get in our truck here. No. Yeah. And then turn this back in. We have $948 credit. Good. Yeah, add all that money. Add it. Ooh, deduct $940. Back almost where we started. Okay. Alright, so let's see what materials do they want us to deliver here. I might have, look at the cement. Nice, look at our work. Look at our work coming to fruition. Look at that. Ooh, in a swimming pool. I don't want to fall in there. You know what? I could still get out if I fall because I jump and I could climb. I forgot. I could climb out of things. Okay, so what is it? This is... Oh, yeah, this is the wood that's on the truck. Alright, so let's get all this unloaded. Yep, I have all the materials. They wanted me to use something else. I should have turned back the crane because that's being charged. Oh, my goodness. I should have took the crane, send it back, and then used it after I needed it. Oh, no. Now I'm paying more money. Okay, let's see. Hopefully I can unload from here. Okay, I hope I can unload from there. Let's see, we'll find out right now. Oh yeah, I think so. I think you're okay. Now we gotta hope that all this wood is part of what we need. Soon find out. Let's see if any of it's this here. If it's over here anywhere. Nice, okay. Some of it belongs there. Oh, I could have just used what's in the yard there. Alright, let's get it. I wonder if in my truck I could turn back stuff. So the rest of this stuff is metal. So I have to get metal. And I don't think I have metal here. Okay, so I gotta go buy it, pick it up. Okay, so let me see if I get in the truck if I can sell stuff. Can I sell things back? Ooh, I don't secure the loads. They don't secure. It's crazy. Pallets don't move around, I guess. Okay, so I have to go buy some more stuff. So let's fast track ourselves over to the yard. Because I don't feel like driving over there. Side, enter and see what we need to buy. Hopefully I'm in the right. Oh shit, you know what, I probably gotta go to the metal place. Yeah, it's not here. Great, I fast tracked to the wrong one. Okay, let's see, where is it at? Where's the place at? Materials delivered, pallets of wood, wood components. Deliver the wood components to the designated position on the construction site. Wood elements are available at the sawmill. Oh, the sawmill, okay. Sawmill, okay. Package of ceiling element wooden frames. But I wouldn't think that. You know what, those things. Done. Wouldn't come to deliver wood components to the dining position. Okay, sawmill. Thank you. see what it is. What that is. Okay. Let me just unload everything. I gotta unload everything anyway. Should have unloaded everything a long time ago. That is something different, okay. Thank you. talking a while because I'm concentrating. So I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, I'm not talking much. I'm sorry about that. I'm just trying to get this done. Because I still got to go pick up more materials. Get the stuff, and that's going to be at the sawmill. Oh, wrong one. In this one. Well, I didn't know it was sitting outside. We need to put that away. Well, I'm glad I encountered that, because it's outside. Let me make sure. Okay, that's rented. This is outside, outside. It's inside. All right. Alright, we're good. Okay, now we're gonna go sawmill. Building yard. Oh, here it is. Okay, this is the first time we're ever gonna come here. Sawmill is in it. Cool. Here you will receive custom wood goods from the... We produce all that stuff. Okay. This is what I'm building right now. 19,000 overall cost, number of parts, 3 parts, okay. Oh, number of parts, 1, 2, constructing stage C. Oh, I don't understand, what is this? Number of parts, 2. Oh shit, what did I do? Construction stages. Okay, good. I thought I purchased stuff through the wrong places. Okay. Pallets of wood, I did that. Wood components. There are the wood components designated in position construction site. What the hell? I forgot the components designated. Let me see. First time we're gonna be at this place. Except when I discovered it. But even then, I didn't really stick around and look for anything. Okay, what's up with my look? Why do I have such a surprised look on my face? Maybe because I can't believe my wood isn't here. It was sent to my warehouse. Alright, so we're 42% progress into this house building. See if we can pick up the wood. It's amazing, the truck drives different when it has load on it, a bunch of heavy pallets and stuff, as opposed to when it has nothing. It doesn't drive all the crazy stuff, it's heavy. Here it jumps. Is that wood messed up? Oh, no, that's a pole from the stop sign. Let me see if I'm able to, oh, I can make that thing fall off. Try it again. This crane is costing me a lot of money right now because I've been having it forever. I'm hoping this is all the work that I need. Thank you. What the hell is going on here? I knew it was the same wood that I had. This is all the wood that... Why did the sawmill... Where's all the wood the sawmill was supposed to have given me? How can this have been in my warehouse? What does it mean it was in my warehouse? I mean, the world. Now I see what they mean by being in the world. It means it's out somewhere. So go get it and put it in the warehouse. I stored it all. So then where did the stuff that I purchased from the sawmill go? Learning process. Now I know what it means to store it. When it says store it, all of it, that means it's storing it from all this area that I placed it at in the world. When I want it to rotate on its own, it doesn't. See, look, see how it over-rotated? I didn't want it to do that. I'm working angrily because he hit me. Just like they said. I've noticed that when it gets halfway in the turn, it just keeps rotating, it doesn't stop. But if you're like 3/4 of the way, it'll stay where it's at. If you rotate it too much, it's gonna... Oh, sawmill stuff. Purchased all that sawmill stuff. Where's that? Oh my god. Where's all that sawmill stuff? Oh, I got out. I didn't know I got out. Oh, I'm standing right there. Oh my god. Okay, what is this? Is this metal stuff? Or is that wood? What is this? One big pallet. Okay, where in the frick am I supposed to purchase this thing? Said the sawmill, but now nothing's at the sawmill anymore. See? It's all gone. What the number of parts? What the hell happened to it? Shit. Where are my products? Oh man, where are they? What happened to them? Anybody know? Where did they go? Where did all of my stuff go that I just purchased? Something be in here that I need. Where is it? Where's all my stuff at? Nothing's in here. So where you get rid of whatever no one else wants and where you can source specialist components. Okay. How did it say fast track when I'm getting rid of it? I get tired out. Why didn't I know I would get tired out from running? Oh no. No. This is okay. This is what I have over there out in the world. Goods issue. Tear the wood component to its designated position. Okay. Okay, maybe that. there in the yard at the sawmill. I didn't think about that. Maybe they're in the yard somewhere. I gotta find them over there. Hopefully they're in the yard out there. They just placed them up there. This is it right here. This is all of my stuff right there. Yep, that's the pallet. Oops, wrong way. There we go. I can't find shit together. Assuming that wood frame deliver wood components. This is it right here. Okay, so why can't I? There's a reason. Ground floor, 14% wood components. Two of the wood component side wood elements are available. Okay. The package is there, but I know it's there. How do I get it delivered? I have a forklift. Get my stuff. Thank you. I guess. Package of ceiling element wooden frame. Information cost sawmill. I have all this stuff ready. I have this. I just don't. Package of ceiling element wood frames 3. Okay. I ordered these already, but. Something's wrong. I can't get these. Something's wrong. I can't get these things. There's a package there, but I don't know how to get them. I was hoping they would have been right. Into a snag. Ran into a snag. Because look, I don't know how to get them. I purchased them, and they're outside, but now how do you get them? Where do I go? Do I need a forklift or something? Load says me. Can't get my wood. Package of ceiling element which I deliver with components. What do I need? What do I need? What am I missing here? What am I missing for this? There's no hook on top. Dumped. I'm stumped how to get this over there. How do I get it over there? How do I get it over there? Can't bring this crane over there. Take this out and let's go in this truck. See if we can take it to the sawmill. Hopefully that will work, and we'll be able to load our stuff. Please work, because I'm running out of ideas. I don't know how to get this thing going. This cargo is too heavy for the trip machine. What? So, I really gotta bring the thing on there? Really? Send this flatbed back, store it, send it back where it came from. Jobs, let me see. It doesn't say that I look at it. See, no, delivery materials. It doesn't say anything of what I need to. Prefabricated components, place the prefabricated components. Pallet of wood. Okay. The next thing I'm going to try to look into is the store. And that, no, not that one. This one. And see. Mobile crane. This is the one they need me to rent. Okay, so we have to rent this one. Okay, that's why this is more heavy duty crane. Okay. Actually, let me back up because I'm too close to that thing. Isn't that like a crane thing? Okay, so goodness. This is the first time I'm going to use this crane. So I'm glad to get this on video of its operation. It's the first time I use this thing. A lot of equipment that I need to purchase. I should have bought it here. And I wouldn't have had to have traveled so far. Or rented it. Now it's going to cost me way more money to get it here. Oh no, that's the wrong place. Son of a biscuit. I was in the right place. I was supposed to go here. By Hard Knocks. Hard Knocks. Hard work. Paying out a lot of money that I didn't have to. Errors that I got. There are four of these. Maybe I can put one on top of the other. Is it going to make me have to come back? Can I put it on top of that? Oh yeah, it is. Oh, thank goodness. Actually, I don't want to put it that one. I want to put it in front. Boop. Oh yeah, that's great. Right. Okay, supposed to be four of these things. It's three. Package of sealing element, wooden frame. Okay. so now I don't know if I'm gonna need to keep this or take it back. I'll just take it to the job site just in case. I'll send it to the job site. Oh wait, I gotta get out of here first. Oh, it's sending me there. Son of a bitch. I was supposed to be in with the thing. Was supposed to stay in it. It's a long day. Long, long day. Now I'm gonna have it here just in case I need it. Oh yeah, I should have made this in two, but I still can. I'm very curious. I'm gonna... Well, you know, since I have that crane here, I'm just gonna use the crane. I ain't even gonna mess around. Let's see if I can set it up here. Build that sucker. Yeah, yeah. Build that sucker. Build it. Now. What? Does that go there? What? What's that? I don't understand. I don't know what's going on here. Okay, let's see. Get in the crane. Should fire me if I have to. Let's see, This is a thin one. Let's go to right here. The wall of the house is coming together. These guys. Okay, cool. Okay, so you know what? Let me go and load that stuff first, because I gotta get these vehicles back. I gotta get this thing back. Some credit, okay. Still got the crane we gotta work with. At least, do I have anything in the shop? I mean, that's out. What's out? Anything? Just these two. Okay, good. Everything's where it should be. Look at this. Really awesome. Let's go take a look at it before it starts getting all built. Can walk on it. Yeah, buddy. Heck yeah, I can walk on our work right here. Look at that. Okay, it's got big door windows here. What is that? That stuff gonna happen there? Here's the front door right there. I just came out the front door. Alright. Okay, let's get jiggy with it. Let's get busy. Get this stuff done. Got a lot of work to do still. Thank you. missed it. I picked up two of the wrong levers. I was trying to pick the other one. That should have been it right there. What the heck? Nice. Phew. I'm getting concerned there for a minute. Oh, I see. Okay. These are down here. These are over here. But I can't pick it up. I thought it was the other side. Showing you in dark blue or green or whatever. It's up here. Okay, right there. And this is how we build a house. This is a guest, a visitor's house or something like that. Well, you guys seen it on the job descriptions. Okay, I was going to say, I just want to get down low first, and then link it up, but shoot, it did it on its own. Nice. I just had to get close. And then boom, it helps us out. Ooh-wee, man, little by little, goodness. This house coming together. There's pieces of wood still there. I really love this circle that helps me know when I'm right on top of the ring to know where I gotta pick it up. Listen to that effect. That is so real. And so real on how that would sound in real life. Oh shit. Oh man, I thought I had it high enough. Why, bad on me. Fan up a little higher. It's getting hot in here. Holy. Put it on medium. Maybe I should have threw it on high. If the medium doesn't cut it, I'll switch it to high. Okay, so now these things, hopefully I have everything I need to finish this whole thing up. So those, let me see, those look like they can be what? These little ones that are in the right down here, it looks like it could be those. Like these are the ones. Hopefully I can get it out without ruining everything. Yes, that's there, the ones. Boy, the sound of that, those little mosquitoes sounds so real, like I want to swat them away from my ear. Oh, I gotta go in there now. Unpack construction material. Oh, nice. I get to do this hands-on. That is so cool. Move this out of the way. Where should I put it? This way. I'll put it over. Actually, I put it over the wood because that's where... Actually, I'll leave it like right here. I'm still a bit too low. Alright, let's go unpack some wood. Look at this nice wood frame house that I built. Look at this thing. I've always loved to build, smelling that fresh wood. It smells so good. Fresh wood. That is so cool that they give him something to do. And look at that. Just like that, we got a room built inside the house. Oh, we got a lot of rooms built inside the house. Coolness. Okay, let's go outside this door. Go into the other door. See what else this builds. Oh, nice. Holiday house, stage completed. Package of ceiling element wood frame. 335,000, yeah, buddy. I want to get some cement material stuff. Okay. Oh shoot, that means I gotta bring something. Where am I gonna find that stuff at? Okay, let's see. Go to the job contract progress. See what we got. Ceiling construct floor, all done. Nice. 100%, 100%, and all that. Okay, wood component. Deliver the wood components to the designated position on. Oh, sawmill. Wood elements are available at the sawmill. Wood elements. Package of ceiling element wood frame. Package of ceiling element. Oh, okay, ceiling mat. So, I wonder if any of the stuff that I have. No, these. Oh wait, no, I have them. They're right there. They're right there. So. Let's get them and put them in there. All right, we already have them. I have them staged right here. It's in my staging area. That's the word I was looking. I was looking for that word earlier, and I couldn't remember what it was. Now I just remembered my staging area. Okay, so here we go. They want us to put them here. You got it. And then once they're there, I'm sure that's gonna start building something. Oh. Building a house, a holiday house. Okay, now I gotta put all those roof pieces together. Alright, that's what we're doing. We're building. Constructing. See where it goes, right there, and look at that. Goes right there. I like it, but it tells you where to put it. Shit, what the? Oh my god. I'm ruining all the material before I even get to put it on. It shows you right here. Right here, they lighten up for you to put them on there. tells you where. See? It highlights dark. See how that one's darkened up? So it sort of guides you like this is where this is going. Which is super cool. Holiday house come to life. And then they're just going to need to get themselves some landscapers and landscape the property. Which they will. You'll see how nice it's going to come out. These ones are long ones. Yep, see, they highlighted in the blue area on top of the ceiling. You can see how they lightened up. Long way, please. Long way. The other way around. God, that's why I was getting my camera view from the other angle, because I could see it better from that side. I mean, I wasn't messing up as much when I'm doing it this way, because I'm looking at it forward and I could see, okay, I need to go right, left. When I was doing it opposite, I was turning it the wrong way. That's it is. We'll see how much it's going to build after this. After the air conditioning units are going to go on top, or skylights. Oh, stairs. To go to the second floor. Oh, those little pallets way over there. I know where they're... Oh, no. Look at all this stuff. Boy, this crane is really coming... is being of use big time. Yep, they all go right there. See it? They highlight it up. There. Good as I am, then it doesn't take as long as it would if someone was a novice. these might not go there. Yeah. I don't think so. That's why I'm not sure. Yeah, okay. Alright, so I'm gonna put these back. This is probably gonna go a bit later. Just barely reaches. They had to make sure that when they develop the game, that when you use the cranes, they're gonna reach the way they're supposed to. Cool. Unpack construction materials. Yeah, buddy. I like doing these things. We gotta unpack. God, my hands are so strong. All right, Keith, go ahead and unpack. And watch it being, watch it build. So face the thing so you can see what they build with it. This is the roof, I think. The second, oh, that's where we're at. Take that back. It's the wings of the house. I wonder what these slabs are for, see that? The wings of the holiday house. You know, it's funny because when you see the slabs and everything, ooh, look at my footprints. I'm dirtying up the floor. You wonder what goes where and why. What is this? Just a plain square piece of slab of cement doing here? And then when you erect up the wood up there, it becomes something. Boom. Unpack construction. Where's the other one at? This is a garage, I think. Oh, I like to face the house to see what this is going to be used for. Oh, the walls in there. Ooh-wee! Oh, goodness, all that and those two. Wow, they put the walls on. That's that compressed wood. Look at this. Oh, boy. The ground view. Get a ground view of the house the way it looks. Okay. Get a view from the back. Oh, watch it, we don't fall in there. Wow, look at that. Okay. Oh, good. The trusses are right there. Nice. Okay, let's get in the crane. Dismantle. Oh, no. Heck no. No, get in there, son. There we go, that's what we want. Okay. Lifting a whole roof. Lifting a whole roof. This way. Oh no, it's getting dark already. The other one, yeah. Well, now you can see how houses come together. Now we can see how it's actually done. So if you never had the time to just sit and watch construction workers building something, like a house or a guest holiday home like this, now you can see how it's done. How they prefab, they put these things together, and then they just lift it up, and then, oop, wrong way. And then they just put it in place. Of course, more carefully than I'm doing it. $8,000 for fixing that. Woo-wee, we're getting $435,000. Oh, good, I'm packed more speak. Oh, that's it? I completed the job. All right, so let's take back this crane so I can... Gonna have to keep spending money on this thing. Dismantle it. Yep, dismantle. Okay. And then, watch how beautiful they're gonna make the landscaping, the yard, and everything after. But before that, let's take a gander at what we built. So that could be the garage there, and on the other side could be another garage. Two garages on both ends, and then the house. So let's go inside and enjoy. Look, it looks like they already put this wall insulations in here. Now they have to just put the drywall. They put the insulation. That's all insulation. Keep it warm in the house. And then the ceiling, all prefabbed, just set into place. And then we got the front door. How are they gonna get way up in there, man? That's a big step to get in there. You're going to put stairs there, I bet you. A little block. Can we go up the stairs? Ah, we can. Ooh, what the? Oh. No? Wait a minute. What? Oh, that ceiling's in the way. Okay. Why don't we go up so high? Wait. Buddy, get back in there. Oh, my God. I'm trying to track all kinds of dirt. So here's a room in here. And they've already insulated this one too. There's all this, these are rooms in here, look at that. This one bedroom right here. This is probably like a dining room in here. And here's probably the kitchen right here. Oh, here's another bedroom. Oh, let me get the first person view, what the heck, when do I? This is another room, or it could be a kitchen too. Stairs leading up there, but the damn ceiling's in the way. That's pretty crazy. Let's go out the back so I don't step on all that dirt. What, that might be a swimming pool. Okay, so it's pretty much like the same on this side. Except you only got one big room over here on this side. Oh no, it's the same. Can you go up the stairs on this side? Nope, those beams are in the way. Alright, so there it is. So this is the way it looks before pre-landscaping and patio furniture and pools. Before they put the pool in there. There you go, this is the way the back house looks. Taking a video of our accomplishments. Look at that thing, nice. Okay, let's go over the side, check out the side, the way it looks. Alright. There's the front. Look at that thing. Massive. Look at how junky it looks right now, huh? But see how amazing things turn out when you get landscapers and they make the garden, the yard beautiful with grass and plants and all that? So watch how beautiful it's going to look. Watch how nice. See? See? Look at that. See? Look at that. It was a pool. And look at, we get the glory of walking through it for the first time before anybody comes and lives in it. Two mailboxes, so that means it's two houses. One big house, two room, two separate. Look at that. Ding dong. I wish I could ring the doorbell, go inside and check out the inside. Furniture. Look at landscaping in the front. See those little cactus plants. The garage. Yeah, see, those are they are garages. Let me in. Look at the back. Wow, look at that. And there's sheds all the way on the other side, which we're going to go check that out right now. Nice tree. Flowers and plants. All right, let's go to the other side and check it out. Another garage on this side. Oh, that people out there spooked me. Oh, look, there's a sand, little sand pit for the kids. There's landscaping, gardening, a flower. They got a bench where we can sit, sunshine. You got a jumper with a cover on it, and then you got the shed back there. Nice. This is all our work that we did. Look at all the other homes all around here. Right. Oh, and right here too. Look at this landscaping. I walked right into it. Nice. So let me get a far away so you can see like the whole thing. Look at that. Now, once hopefully I'll be the one paving this road, making some moolah. Look at that, $434,379. We're making bank. Let me see if I can talk to this person. The last time I bumped into somebody, they went, ooh. Hi. Hello. Are you a neighbor? Or, hello. Oh. You see? They did the same thing. Why can't I want to take a coffee break? I don't know. Why can't I speak to them? Let me just jump. I just jump. Look. Whee! Whoa! Jump for joy. Yeah! Kick the heels. Yay! We did it. We built our first house. We built our first home. Look at that. And it was a holiday home. Look at that thing. And with my beautiful trailer. Tractor trailer. Look at that. Mack trailer. Mack truck and trailer. Okay, there it is. So now you saw it. So let's get home. Let's get back to our yard and see what we could buy with this money. And I got to strategically figure out the items that I used on this job to purchase those same items. So when I have to build another house, I don't have to keep renting stuff. I could just use what is mine. Okay, so let's send the truck and trailer back. Restore it. Restore the truck. So look at, they got to be repaired and cleaned up. What time is it, man? What? Oh, it's going to be 1:08 in the morning. Oh my goodness. I wonder why my hands are swelling so much and I'm feeling tired. Okay, everything's back in the shop now. I just got to get myself back there. Should I just walk and run on? Let me see how far it is. That's where I gotta go. Let's run home. Yeah, right. Look at how tired I am already. We're gonna fast travel there, buddy. The only way to travel. Right. God, I tell you, when are they going to open my door? Damn it, give me an opening G letter so I can open. Okay, so let's see, $434,000. Now let's go to the store and see the things that we need to buy. The strategic things that we need to buy. So let's go, let's see the items that we were working on or that we used. This I have We used one of these pumps. The first thing that I know we need first is that bulldozer. And then one of these, because first it wanted us to clear, flatten out the ground, flatten it out, straighten it all out. That was the first priority of what we had to do. So that, having that to scrape the ground in is one of the priorities. And then we dug it out with this. We scrape, so we need this. Let me see, how 250,000. I might be able to buy this and that other thing, the bulldozer. So this, where is it? Right here, cat bulldozer, 245,000. So we need this to clear. Let me make sure I'm thinking through this straight. I already have all my paving stuff, so we can pave. The crane is a very handy tool, as you can see, because I deliver a lot of items. So a crane would be a really good purchase too. Because man, that thing is a workhorse. So maybe I should purchase the bulldozer and then the crane instead of the bulldozer and the excavator. Because this only does so much. Sure, it digs out and everything what you need, but then that crane, man, it's moving all the materials that we need to build the whole place with. So this, the crane and this is a priority. Let me see, we'll find the crane right here. Here they are. And I used the cheap one. This one was a cheap one. But look at it, 175,000. Oh no, this is the one. 97,000. And then I had to use this one too. Mobile crane. Oh my goodness. I had to lift the heavy stuff. Shoot. Well, I need the bulldozer. I need this crane. I need this to lift. No. Okay, priorities is the bulldozer and the excavator, because I have to clear and then dig first. So the crane will have to come later. Cat bulldozer. Yep. Okay, we're going to purchase 5% off. We get it for 232 instead of 245. Bam. So we got 201 left. So like I said, we need to get the excavator, which this is a cat, I think, the hydraulic excavator. Yeah. Oh shoot, we don't have enough. Son of a gun. Son of a gun. I already sold my truck too, of 80,000. So, and we have to keep enough money. So I'll have to rent this, but we're going to get the crane. Definitely get the crane. We definitely need this crane. So this is 97, this is 175 This is when you build, when you're starting to build high rises. You get to this level here. Local residential small jobs and home building houses all around town. This medium one, pretty much the same, or maybe buildings, you know, like 2-3 story buildings. This one, high rises, fast erecting. Okay, see, look, tower crane. It's for built tall buildings. I better stop talking loud, because it's gonna be 1:30 in the morning. Okay, let's purchase 5% off. We get it for 92,000. Okay, so look at that, 109,000 still left. So we could buy something else that we need, but we definitely need to keep a good chunk of change for all the rentals and materials we have to buy. But we do get credit though as well. They will credit us for it until the job's done. Did I buy a cement truck? Oh yes, I do. I think I do. Let's see. Let's go to our. Let's check our shop, our storage, our warehouse, or not warehouse, our vehicle haul. That's what it is. So we just bought this. I don't have a. But okay, but that's. That's after I excavate and bring the materials. So let's see how much those cement things are going to cost. That, yeah, and I need the cement thing that looks like that. So this would need, because I have to clean up the top first, then I have to excavate it, and then I got to bring the material in, and they put it all in there, and then I have to pump. So I need the cement pumper thing and a cement mixer truck. Let's store this. What? This still shows that I'm renting it? Return. Oh my god. Look at... I didn't return it. Oh my god, they're only gonna credit me $88. Doggone it. Look at, see? Oh, they're minusing $88. Okay, we have 109. We need an excavator, but that one's very expensive. Well, no, the one that I really want is... Well, let's see how much the pumpers are. Ooh, 200,000. Way below the amount I need. Okay, and I don't have enough for that. This is the one I used last time. 135. Wow, that was pretty close. I could have bought that. Concrete pumper, 220,000. Let me see how much the other one's. 140. I could have purchased this if I just, well, I gotta do more jobs to make more money. If, or I gotta get a regular dump truck too eventually. 120,000. So that when I'm stripping up or milling the pavements, I could pour the excess asphalt I'm scraping up in here and then sell it. Boy, the rain's coming down outside my window now. I can hear it. That's beautiful. Some, at some point, I'm going to need to buy one of these too, a motor grader. This concrete mixer, look at that, 135. Oh, I don't think there's anything else I could buy that is going to be low enough price. Okay. Do we need, oh, my truck. How about my truck? No, that's going to, that would bleed me down. I won't have enough credit for doing stuff. Okay, how much is this trailer? 85,000. 56,000. This is a nice one here too. 60,000 for this. I saw one of the guys using this in the video. You can store the stuff inside of there. But what's the sense, you know? It's going to be harder to put things in it. You're going to hit the walls or the edges of this thing. It's better just to get a... Look at this one's less expensive too. Anyway, so let's get out of this and see what they got going on in job-wise. And then, and not that I'm going to do any more jobs because I'm exhausted and it's 1:30 in the morning here. Just see what they're offering. These are low, cheap prices. This is a decent price. Seven stages, man. That's crazy. We did... 5 stages, I think, or 6. I think this was what I was going to do next. This is a new one. Single family residential area. 245,000. 8 stages. Oy. This is a quick one. Just 15,000. But might be more of a headache than it's worth. 8 stages. 6 stages. 8, 6, 7. Where are all the paving jobs? Oh, I saw one stage, and that was that truck again. 6 stages. Wow. Oh, 55,000. Construction house addition downtown. All right, time to rest and eat something and relax. Seven stages. I like building, I would build here in this area because my company's here. So to build in my own hometown area with my company is a good thing. Where else? That's it. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and call it a day. It's crazy to end my day just outside like this. Come on, man. Give me my office so I could go in and be in the warm shelter place before I quit the game. Put me outside like this. Come on. What's wrong with these people not giving me an office and a building to go into? They leave me outside like this. The only way I'll be inside is if I put a vehicle out here and get inside of that. Alright, calling it a day.